is the power of suggestion. A frenzy of music and action.
Hi, I've got a public service announcement for you this week on the Cult Corner, although it's a little bit out of date by now. Way back before homeless people, the rainforest, and feeding the world were the big issues in Western society, we had something much more fun to worry about. Nuclear war. Here's a feature film made up of outrageously silly announcements the Americans put on TV to inform the people of the grave dangers involved and how to prepare for them. It's called The Atomic Cafe.
No matter where they go or what they do, they always try to remember what to do if the atom bomb explodes right then. It's a bomb, duck and cover. Here's Tony going to his Cub Scout meeting. Tony knows the bomb can explode any time of the year, day or night. Duck and cover. Attaboy, Tony, that flash means act fast. Sundays, holidays, vacation time, we must be ready every day, all the time, to do the right thing if the atomic bomb explodes. Duck and cover. That's the first thing to do. Duck and cover. First, you duck. Then, you cover. You duck and cover tight. Duck and cover under the table. It's a bomb. Duck and cover. 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 Duck and cover yourself. Duck and cover. Duck and cover. Duck and cover.
He did what we all must learn to do.
You.
And you.
And you.
And you.
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 Duck. And cover.
That's truly disturbing. Are people still that dumb? That's too deep a question for discussion just here and now, but I might take it home with me to go over later.